Hearnsberger, Chorale Activities Coordinator of Music and Arts here at ANC. I want to welcome you to the first of our fine arts performances this term. This is the ANC vocal ensemble, a variety of them you'll see. We're going to present a variety of music today from a variety of genres, but I think you'll have some toe tapping, you'll have a little bit of fun. I think you will enjoy what the students and the singers are going to present to you. A couple of things. First and foremost, inadvertently, it was left off the program. I want to say a special thank you to James Hartley. He is the marketing specialist here at ANC and sociology professor. I want to thank him for taking his time out of his Sunday to come and record our concert. You see it on the YouTube all the time. That's very important. I acknowledge him and his service. Next of all, the choir and I would like to do something that we're doing by the fly. After over 30 years at ANC, Mr. Dennis Hay will be retiring in May from ANC. Years. I will tell you now, and I mean this with all certainty, if Mr. A had not been here for the length and duration of dedication to music that he has, ANC would be probably not have musical jobs. Yeah. I'm telling you that I know because I know how I've been here and how much of a part I've enjoyed our collegial relationship. So we dedicate our choir concert and performance to him today. And then thanks for all of his hard work. To make sure it's on silent, vibrant, that it makes no noise, because these people have worked very hard on preparing this music over the years. Next, our concert, some of it is done in sets, and you notice in your program, I have a set one. So my hands will stay up, there should be no applause between the numbers until my hands go down. Thank you.
Sweet. I'm gonna sing. Praises, sing praises, sing. to know it, but then I know it's growing strong.
Thank you.
now for a little bit of heavier music. We hope you enjoy this set. Thank you.
sing, sing, come to God, sing, 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 ye kingdoms of the earth, oh, sing, sing, praises unto the Lord.
I
don't be bright, to think about the girl you love, and all the time, so happy together.
If I should call you up, and that's the time, I dare say you belong to me, and ease my mind, imagine how the world could be, so very fine, so happy together.
So happy together.
I can't see me loving nobody but you, for all my life. When you're with me, baby, the skies will be blue, for all my life. Me and you and you and you and me, no matter how they pass, it had to be. The only one for me is you, and you're me, so happy together.
Before we part, so much of me is
It's one of the choir's favorites, my favorites. It's the story of our lives, how miserable they would be without music. The story depicts a song, depicts a dream from the beginning. It was a nightmare, and then they're awakened to a world of reality where it was just a dream, and that music still lives. I do hope that if you're in town next week, you can come and they see the instrumental music program as they put on their version of Let Music Live. Also, on Easter Sunday, April the 16th at 4 p.m., Mr. Hay will give a recital at First Baptist Church. Hope you can come. And then the next weekend, the weekend for that, then we have Agatha Christie Does Texas. It's the theater department's spring play. It's a murder mystery. Quite fun. Wish you the best. Thank you for being here, and thank you for your support. Thank you. Have a good day.